Family Feud, everybody. The Cecini family won the game. And now it's time to play...
Fast Money!
All right, Choya. Jared is off stage. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. You and Jared together come up with 200 points. Look right there. Tell them what you're gonna win.
$20,000!
Yeah. Yeah, get some of that with it, too. $20,000. She get her 20. She going straight to the club. Yeah. All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Besides tomatoes, name something you sometimes find in spaghetti sauce.
Oregano.
Fill in the blank. Sister blank.
Sister love.
Name something made out of leather that a cowboy uses.
Stirrups.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do parents worry?
9.
Name something you plan months in advance.
Vacation.
All right. All right, let's go. Besides tomatoes, name something you sometimes find in spaghetti sauce. You said... oregano. Survey said... fill in the blank. Sister blank. You said... sister love. Survey said... name something made out of leather that a cowboy uses. You said... stirrups. Survey said... on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do parents worry? You said... 9. Survey said... all right. Name something you plan months in advance. You said... vacation. Survey said...
there we go.
All right, Jared, let's go. All right, Jared. Your wife came out here, she got 78. You need 122.
That's it. Let's go.
But you can do it. Let's pick it up, man. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we're gonna give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Ready.
All right, let's remind everybody of Choya's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Besides tomatoes, name something you sometimes find in spaghetti sauce.
Meat.
Fill in the blank. Sister blank.
In-law.
Name something made out of leather that a cowboy uses.
Saddle.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do parents worry?
10.
Name something you plan months in advance.
A wedding.
Come on, man.
There it is.
Come on, Jared.
There it is.
Give it a shot, man.
You're the man.
We got a long way to go. Let's give it a shot. Besides tomatoes, name something you sometimes find in spaghetti sauce. You said... meat. Survey said...
there we go. There we go.
Mushrooms. Mushrooms was number 1. Fill in the blank. Sister blank. You said... sister-in-law. Survey said... sister. Sister was number 1.
Yeah.
Sister. Name something made out of leather that a cowboy uses. You said... a saddle. Survey said...
there we go.
There we go.
There you go.
Saddle. Saddle was number 1.
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do parents worry? You said... 10. Survey said...
there we go. There
we go. 10. 10 was the number 1 answer. We need 29 points. Name something you plan months in advance. You said... weddings. Survey said... yeah. Vacation. Vacation was number 1. That's pretty good. Well, that's a 3-day total. $21,500. And they're coming right back on Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time, folks.